हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? आई थिंक ऑल यू आर फाइन एट होम एंड रिमेंबर स्टे होम सेफ होम। आई वेलकम ऑल यू इन सेवेंथ स्टैंडर्ड एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर लर्निंग जर्नी ऑफ इंग्लिश विद यूनिट वन एंड फर्स्ट पोयम इट्स अ स्मॉल वर्ल्ड। सो यू हैव टू ओपन द पोयम and then I am going to read the poem. You have to listen carefully the pronunciation of each and every word properly. Okay, have you opened your books? I hope that you all have with your books. And now I am going to read the poem. It's a world of laughter, a world of tears. It's a world of hopes and a world of fears. There's so much that we share that it's time we are aware. It's a small world after all. 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 It's a small, small world. There is just one moon and one golden sun, and a smile means friendship to everyone. Though the mountains divide and the oceans are wide, it's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small, small world. Okay, this is the poem. As you know that the name of this poem is It's a Small World. You may have surprised that why is it called by this strange name, or why the name of this poem is It's a Small World. The clarification of it's given there. It's a small world. Sometimes what happens, you meet the same people in an unexpected place or find out that they are connected to people you know. The word it's small world are used to show your surprise on such an occasion in the poem that words are used to tell us that all human beings are alike. Okay, so I will go line by line to understand you better the meaning of the poem. It's a world of laughter. As you know, laugh means smile. So there is a lot of joy. Laughter means joy. The life is very joyful, as well as the world is also joyful. There is a lot of happiness in that. That's why it's a world of laughter is called here. It's a world of tears, as well as happiness is there, sadness is also there in our mind also, and everywhere we see it. As the same, it's a world of hopes. There is a hope in everyone's mind about their bright future, and it's a world of fears. There is a fear in everyone's mind. So that is why it's a world of laughter, tears, hopes and fears called. So there's so much that we share that it's time we are aware. We have to always share. Sharing is a good thing. Okay, whatever you have to give it others, and others also help you. So that is helping one another is sharing, and that it's time we are aware. We have to be aware while we are sharing. So after all, it's a small world. Why is it called a small world? Because one person you meet, you know the person, and when you go somewhere else, at that time you meet that person there unexpectedly. That is why it is called a small world. As you know, there is just one moon, there is just one golden sun, and smile means friendship to everyone. As you know, whenever you see a stranger and you laugh at him, that time the meaning of that laughing is that when you smile at him, laughing is different and smile is different. When you smile by looking at a stranger, that time you want to make friendship with him. So the meaning of your friendly smile is friendship to everyone. Though the mountains divide and the oceans are wide, as you know that the earth or the land, earth is divided into land and oceans. So there are big mountains and there are oceans also which have divided us. Means we are apart from other countries. But even after all, the world is very small. That is why it's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. And it's a small world after all. Okay. It is a very famous poem which is translated in many languages. And it is sung also at the time of in Disneyland. Disneyland is a cartoon channel, you know it very well. In that cartoon channel, it is told that. So it's the poem. While reading at home, you have to read the poem and you have to underline the new words of the poem. Find the meaning of those new words in dictionaries. If any problem, you can share with me on WhatsApp, as well as you can take the help of your parents to make the understanding better of this poem. Okay. In the next period, we are going to see the English workshop of this particular poem. So till bye. Goodbye to all of you and complete your homework. Okay, bye.